Hi everyone, this is Keep It On Poster Val here, and this is my 6th quadruple feature DVD opening, which is going to consist of the 2004 DVD of Death Rides a Horse, the 2007 DVD of Black Christmas, the 2011 DVD of The Nurse, and the 2012 DVD of Retro Puppet Master. First is the 2004 DVD of Death Rides a Horse. There's the opening for the 2004 DVD of Death Rides a Horse. That was the opening for Death Rides a Horse. Next is the 2007 DVD of Black Christmas. Here's the opening for the 2007 DVD of Black Christmas. Coming soon to theaters. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association in America.
Back to back with a double feature.
The following preview has been approved for all audiences by Motion Picture Association America. By the way, no copyright infringement intended for this video. Come and send the DVD. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association of America. Not available on DVD. The following preview has been approved for all audiences by the Motion Picture Association of America.
Thank you.
This DVD is intended for sale only. That was the opening for Black Christmas. Next is the 2011 DVD of The Nurse. Here's the opening for the 2011 DVD of The Nurse. That was the opening for The Nurse. And last but not least, for the 2012 DVD of Retro Puppet Master. Here's the opening for the 2012 DVD of Retro Puppet Master. That was the opening for Retro Puppet Master. Keep me on post a vote and see you later.